Did you know that 66% of investors admit to feeling anxious during times of market volatility? And a staggering number of them make impulsive decisions that negatively impact their portfolios. Market fluctuations can send our emotions into overdrive, but today, we're going to learn how to navigate these choppy waters like a pro. Hey everyone, welcome back to the channel. Today, we're talking about one of the biggest challenges for any investor, market volatility. The ups and downs of the market can be nerve-wracking, especially when your hard-earned money is on the line. But here's the thing, market volatility is normal. It's how we respond to it that makes the difference. And that's where a financial therapist's perspective can be incredibly helpful. Together, we're going to explore essential tips for managing emotions and staying focused on your long-term financial goals, even when the market feels like a roller coaster. When the market takes a dive, it's easy to feel a surge of fear and anxiety. You might be tempted to check your portfolio obsessively, sell off investments, or make other rash decisions just to feel a sense of control. These emotional reactions are totally understandable, but they're often counterproductive. In fact, making investment decisions based on fear or stress can lead to selling at the worst possible time, locking in losses instead of riding out the storm. So, how do we navigate these emotional challenges? Let's dive into the strategies that can help. First things first, manage your emotions through mindfulness. When markets are volatile, it's easy to get caught up in the emotional swings, but emotional investing is often the enemy of good returns. One of the best ways to manage this is by incorporating mindfulness techniques into your routine. Take a moment to breathe deeply and check in with how you're feeling before making any financial decisions. Are you reacting out of fear or panic? Mindfulness can help create space between your emotions and your actions, allowing you to make more rational decisions. Next, stay informed, but don't obsess. It's crucial to stay educated about what's going on in the market, but constantly refreshing your portfolio app or following every headline can heighten anxiety. Instead of reacting to short-term noise, focus on the bigger picture. Long-term market trends are usually more reliable indicators than day-to-day fluctuations. Schedule regular check-ins with your portfolio rather than monitoring it all the time, and focus on learning from trusted sources that offer insights into long-term market movements. Now let's talk about maintaining a long-term perspective. This is one of the most important tips for navigating market volatility. Remember, the market has cycles. What goes down will eventually come back up. Historically, markets recover after downturns, and those who stay invested often come out ahead. Keeping a long-term view helps you weather the temporary storms. Instead of trying to time the market, buying low and selling high, it's more effective to stay the course and avoid panic selling. Investing is a marathon, not a sprint. Another great tip is to diversify your investments. If all your assets are tied up in one type of stock or market sector, volatility can hit hard. By spreading your investments across different asset classes, stocks, bonds, real estate, and more, you reduce your exposure to any single point of failure. Diversification helps cushion the blow when certain sectors take a hit, and it balances your portfolio for more consistent returns over time. Finally, one powerful strategy is dollar cost averaging. Instead of investing a lump sum of money at once, spread your investments over regular intervals, regardless of what the market is doing. This way, you buy more shares when prices are low and fewer when they're high, helping to smooth out the effects of volatility over time. Dollar cost averaging keeps you invested without trying to time the market, which is nearly impossible to do successfully over the long term. Here's a transformative insight that can completely change how you approach investing during volatile periods. Shift your mindset from fear to opportunity. Instead of seeing a market dip as a reason to panic, view it as a chance to buy great investments at a discount. Think of it as a sale on the stock market. History shows that bear markets, while stressful, are also opportunities for long-term growth. Investors who have the resilience to stay calm and even invest more during downturns often end up with stronger portfolios when the market rebounds. This shift in perspective can turn volatility from a source of stress into an advantage. To wrap things up, we've covered some key strategies to help you navigate market volatility like a seasoned investor. Remember to manage your emotions through mindfulness. Stay informed without obsessing over the news. Maintain a long-term perspective. Diversify your portfolio. And consider dollar-cost averaging to smooth out your investments over time. And most importantly, shift your mindset to see volatility as an opportunity rather than a threat. The key to successful investing is staying calm, focused, and committed to your goals, even when the market gets rough. Now, I'd love to hear from you. How do you handle market volatility? Have you ever made an emotional investment decision that you later regretted? Share your experiences in the comments below. And if you're looking for more tips on how to build a resilient investment strategy, check out my other videos on financial planning and smart investing. Don't forget to subscribe and hit that notification bell so you don't miss out on more financial insights.